that prior to having entered into this trial and this particular prosecution, Bill Cosby had entered into an agreement of sorts with the prior district attorney. And so we have to take ourselves back over 15 years to the year 2005 when Bruce Castro was the district attorney in that area. And the agreement that he came to with Bill Cosby was that Bill Cosby was not going to be criminally prosecuted with respect to these charges that had been brought by Ms. Constand.